sarap naman. Hello guys! So ngayon is meron akong bisita, Koreana. So, tingnan natin yung pagpasok niya dito. First time niya punta dito sa bahay namin. Tapos, pinagluto ko siya ng Filipino food kasi gusto niya matry. So, mag-reaction video kami ngayon. Pero separate vlog yun namin yung reaction video sa namin. Napapago na yung bangs ko, kakahintay sa kanya. Kitchen. Ito na yung ko kasi nga.
So, this is all the ingredients. So, I already prepared. So, this is the chicken. Chicken joy was the powder. And this is the eggplant. I already boiled it and put spring onion and egg. So, first one, we
next
need to cook.
Next na guys, itong sardinas. Ipatry ko sa kanya itong sardinas kasi nga itong sardinas, diba, medyo malansa. So, try ko sa kanya. Actually, hipon sana eh. Pero try ko yun sa kanya. Itong chicken ko kanina pa to. Nilagyan ko muna para mabilis ko lutuin mamaya. Para maano yung niya sauce. Yeah. Lagyan ko siguro ng kunting water to. Kasi parang Balik tayo dito. Baka mapagod ito. Napapagod ito. Atin yung sardines. Kunting magic sarap. Kunting asin. Okay, ilagay natin itong carrots natin. Oops, naayuan po yung So, ukay-ukayin. Lagay natin. Ayan na siya. Palutuin lang natin yung yung sardinas. At saka yung carrots pala. And, yummy. Fish. Ang sarap naman. So ngayon, magluluto na naman tayo ng sinigang. Sardines, ang dami ng shrimp. Already fried it. So, let's put this one. Did something. Already washed my hands. So I put it salt, just little. Why grande? Just little. Mix it. Then after this, we put water. If already red, the shrimp. Then, this one I put radish and eggplant. Yeah. And then pichai also. This is a lot of shrimp. I love shrimp. Then I put pichai. Because I don't have kangkong, so instead of kangkong, I put pichai. Actually, this is my first time put pichai. Yeah, let's slice it. Done! So later we put this one, original sampalok. Sinigang sampalok mix. This is original, so this is more yummy and more sour. Yeah. Even we don't have enough ingredients or everything ingredients, so it's more tasting. So, inubos ko na lang pala to para mas maasim siya. Wala siyang masyadong asim eh. And then, ilagay na natin yung eggplant, yung talong, at saka yung mamaya yung pichay. And then, ito ang eggplant. Meron siyang konting water, so okay lang. Yun. This is a lot. Dalawang, talong. And then next, itong pichay. Konti lang yung kong pichay. Tibol, di ko alam kung isali ako pa to. So, ayan lang, konti lang yung lagay ko. Cover muna natin. Now, let's cook tortang talong, eggplant, and egg. Di pala na on eh. May puta, egg. Tanyang nung. Hinapan ako ng video kasi ako lang mag-isa. So, ayan na siya. Binaliktad ko na siya. So, for sure, ganyan yun siya. Para mano yung mas malayong sa sa loob. Tapos, mas masarap siya kainin. It's more yummy pag color brown. Yeah, look. Wait na ito kasi may cellphone, camera. So, ito na siya. Perfect. Sweet and dry. Yes. The last one. Now let's fry the chicken. Actually, I bought the chicken. This small. This like what's called this? I forgot. Wafalong. Just like near from Abula. Just I want this small part because you try again.
Then it's not so expensive also.
Tastes like tomato.
Tomato.
Maybe because it's sour. Gawa Satunai. Is it good?
Yeah.
And na sampalok?
No, it's good.
So, umalis na pala yung bisita ko. Tingnan nyo naman yung bahay. Tingnan nyo yung bahay namin, pati yung aso namin. Dalawa lang yan kami, ha? Dalawa lang kami niyan. Nagluluto pa ako ng chicken, eh. Diba natapos? Maghugas na tayo. Wala na tayong ano. Umuwi na. Pati yung aso namin nagutom na.